Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be looking at a VOD I have from twitch.tv/typegamer67. It's going to be a previous stream I streamed before Twins of World 2 came out. We're going to be cutting the covers in Caltrain here, so let's get into it.
I think this scenario makes us do like these extras. Train similar to how realistic it is not to have all that break on, but that's what I always do, so. bell on while we're on the circuit track. That's how they do it. They keep the bell on without service track. I've seen that IRL. Service track, so we're going to keep it. Okay. Shakir for us. Just want to make sure it's completely secure. Wouldn't want something to be off. Okay, we are good here. We'll move back up. We're just gonna put the bar. Off of service tracks. Here we got 4 cars. 6 car formation. pet. Just gonna go through. Make sure I'm doing something that I need to be. Surface tracks just pulling up. Guessing it's coming from Sam. Sure, with scenario plan, hopefully we'll be able to do something. Maybe even for other lines we might be on this switch. It'll be for any line. Let's see what transit on the two can, so I have to understand. Not sure if I'm obliged or not. one of these cars are faulty, quote unquote. I'm guessing the faulty one we're gonna replace with. That's all we have in the yard. Maybe when that leaves, he'll register. Obviously there's something wrong. turn on our bell just to notify any trains in service. Okay. Okay, we got 10 miles per hour and we got some. Okay, since we're close to surface track, I'm just gonna double it up right now. Oh yeah, we're also gonna turn up the volume. I forgot to turn the map down, but... service that's been coming. Okay. 100 miles. Car wash, that's funny. That would have been our road network. Very weird place I would park further back, but okay, well that's the end of that. And that will be the end of this. Thank you, friends, for watching. guess it really went off. And subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube. Join my Discord.